into the good old days with products. You know, you could go into a Western Auto store, which I guess is completely gone everywhere, and they had like three things. They have average, good, and best. And it was actually something different. It wasn't the same thing in a different package. I can give an example at Walmart. This is several years ago, back when they had the packages open up, you could see the back of each clock go on a wall, you know, with a battery. Okay, they had the ones for $390.